Dr. Asmita Patil is passionate about art and used to do drawing, painting and even sculptures out of clay since childhood. She received accolades in the form of prizes during her college days for the artistic rangolis drawn in the temples. She believes her profession dentistry combines both art and science, and her inclination towards art helped her lot. She has had opportunity to hone her artist skills under the guidance of well-known artists at Kala Chhaya Art Gallery, Pune. Asmita says, art takes her on sort of spiritual sojourn, which transcends to give great joy and contentment to her inner being. She has participated in many exhibitions and exhibited at Mumbai Art Fair 2019 and other art festivals. She focuses on Tanjore paintings and also delves into the Renaissance and Thangka form of art in her current body of artworks, exhibited at Virtual India Art Festival.